quarter past 9 in the evening, and I'm walking here in the streets of Hong Kong. It was sleeping. I have a slight migraine, however, I don't want to miss this chance to walk around and inhale the cool breeze and look at people. This is something that I can't do or don't do when I'm in Manila. Tomorrow I'm flying back to Manila and I'll be stuck in traffic again while going to and from my office. So tonight I am walking 2 to 3 blocks to eat fish noodle soup, which is my favorite while I'm here in Hong Kong. Look at all these people. I don't know where they are going, what they're doing, but they just keep on coming in.